took a 5/16 bit and drilled a slight countersink for the flare of the screw to hold the carbide cutter fast to the square bar. Now this is maple that I harvested off the farm back in 05. So it's been sitting in my climate controlled shop for all those years. I'm going to check the moisture. That's a little under 9%. It's all been running around 9% moisture. This has to be cut off to make this square. Roughing gouge. We just let it set like that till the epoxy kicks. This is the maple and walnut handle. It is finished, all except for the cutter on the end. This is Walnut with the maple accent. Another one that is Walnut with the maple accent. My square cutter is maple with a walnut accent. And my diamond cutter is handle of locust with burnt accents. If you enjoyed my videos on making handles for my carbide cutters, please give the video a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and click the little bell so you will receive notifications every time I upload a video. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you at my next video.